What's up, guys? So I'm gonna show you a PewDiePie's Tuber Simulator, like cheat kind of. So I do not play on my iPad. I'm just using my iPad because it's like a bigger screen. I can use it better for recording and stuff. So what you wanna do is just go in. I don't use this, that's why I have a crap. So you wanna do. So look. See, I have like a crappy room and I just got that daily reward. I got like 5 views. So you wanna do. Well, at first, you always want to have a video recording, so just let that. And, okay, so what you want to do, so once you're here, you exit out of the game, you go to your settings, you go to general, then you go to date and time, and then you see the distance, the day, and yeah, so you put it one day ahead. And you go back to Tuber Simulator, and then you get a daily reward. So you keep doing that. Oh, for God's sake. You keep doing that. As you can see, I'll show you one more time. Go back to settings. Move it up. Go back to Tuber Simulator. And get another daily reward. You keep doing that. And each time you complete like the calendar, one of these calendar things, you get better rewards. You have $2 now. And those old glitches is not working anymore. They patch it. You could literally just go like this, just like any desk you want. You press okay. You press no. And then you would exit out of the game and you would have it. So you could just keep doing this. So this is 100% legit. Like, you can keep doing this for hours until. This is also where you level up really fast. Cause the higher level you are, the more views you get for like thing. And yeah, so just keep doing that all you want, and you can get like better stuff and stuff like that. But that's the glitch, not glitch, but that's like the cheat. You can just buy stuff and yeah, level up. So that's the glitch. Yeah, get another daily reward. So yeah. That's the glitch, and I will see you guys next time.